Man, anyway, I'm trying to make a blog without cracking up too much about, jeez, it makes me want to laugh when I think about it, about, anyway, I used to be a art counselor, art teacher at DeVore Park, like 18 years ago, bro, so it was a long time ago, and that's when photo bombing was in. So, remember when photo bombing, just in case you don't know what that is, that means, like, you're taking a picture, and all of a sudden you jump into that picture. They used to call it photo bombing. It was the thing in the 19... And but it was a thing back then, right? So anyway, I was working over there, and it was during the DeVore Park's close to Fiesta Del Sol. So they were doing all superhero drawings, and then it was like a contest thing. And then they're like, "Hey, can you draw Wolverine and Spider-Man?" And then they gave me like an 8x11 piece of paper, which is this one here, to draw Wolverine and Spider-Man in like 40 minutes, right? So I'm like, "Fuck it, maybe I have to draw this out of my head real quick." Well, how am I gonna fit two characters on one paper? So I did kind of like Spider-Man. I don't know if you can see it good because the lighting's not really great, but I got like Spider-Man photo. You can see kind of like first Spider-Man photo bombing Wolverine. So they're like a Wolverine. I don't know. It's just anyway. I don't know if you can see it all that good. It's in light pencil. So I got like Spider-Man photo bombing Wolverine. Okay, whatever. So everybody liked it. So everybody at the exhibit that was outside of by the Fiesta Del Sol liked it. It was a pretty cool drawing. Okay, so here's the stupid part. Get ready to laugh. So the supervisor there, which was just a rather strange woman, bro, she said that it looked like Spider-Man was gonna give Wolverine oral sex. You hear me? Oral sex. Like Spider-Man was about to give Wolverine oral sex in this drawing that I drew. Yeah. And I'm like, "Are you kidding?" And she's like, no. And like, despite the fact that everybody liked it, so I was trying to figure out what that was about. So some gay guy wanted to buy the picture. That I think he wanted to buy it because not that he was gay, because he just liked comic books, as you said. But she's such a prude. She thought that I did a drawing of Spider-Man, about to give Wolverine oral sex, man. I mean, look at Wolverine's face. Does that look like a face that's about to give oral sex? Get oral sex? I mean, if that's the case, you better check your freaking partners, man. So obviously it's a picture of Spider-Man. And a photo bomb, like a photo bomb stance, and it's a straight up, it's a picture of superheroes, man. I'm like, that just goes to show that she's the one who has that dirty ass mind. And I'm like, I don't even get it. I don't get it. But not long after that, they got rid of me, like 2 weeks later. So I don't know what the heck was going on there, but obviously it's a great picture of Spider-Man and Wolverine. Okay. And remember, he's kind of like, because I didn't have enough space to do two characters, I had to ram those two characters in on one 8x11 piece of paper and 40 minutes. I only have 40 minutes to draw that. So how the hell does she think that it looks like Spider-Man's about to give Wolverine head or something? I suppose you can kind of, if you got a dirty mind, you can see it that way. But, I mean, I don't, I never, oh man, I'm not gonna say her name, but I never. She's one of those artists that's one of those artists that really can't draw like anatomy stuff, and she's one of those. She's very eccentric, put it that way. So, yeah, that's not the no, bro, no, cut it out. I was like, it's they're superheroes. I wouldn't do that to Spidey, man. I wouldn't do that, man. What the hell?